See the gorillas too.
Hidden in a place you know I'll find
and he's the oldest living silverback. He's 47 years old. He's giving us the culture.
Everything starts
since you were next to these incredible creatures, and they were so gentle and tolerant and respectful of us. We're standing on where my campus is going to be built. Beautiful site. Let's start building.
This is Kirsten Rose. This is Ed Center. We're a whole classroom,
I gave this gift to Ellen because we both love and wanted to protect gorillas. After coming here, however, we fell in love with the country and its people. So this campus isn't for me or for Ellen. It's for the people of Rwanda.
Come true to finally get to do this. This is, you know, my whole life I dreamed of doing this, and I did it.